Okay, cutting the front of the dress, we're going to make a slight bit of a variation on the front and the back. The back we've already cut out and this was narrower. The front, mark it off on the shoulder, same as what we've got on the front, on the back, but we're going to leave an extra allowance of an approximately an inch and a half to 2 inches on the chest area. And also we're going to curve this far more deeper in so that it gives us a more fitted look on the, so the front arm cutting is going to be deeper than the back one. Also, we're going to cut into the neckline and then pull the fabric slightly to an angle so that, if I explain this, I want this in a slightly more of a fitted look. I'm just going to cut fabric away first, from separate the fabric away from the bulk of the excess. Going to cut into the neckline area approximately 6 inches down, and then I'm going to slightly angle this out so that the fabric sort of moves to a side, so it's taking the excess fabric towards the downside, which means that if you look at this, it's actually going on a slant, and this would give me a better fitting on the chest area. Now when you take this at a slant, obviously the fabric has that natural drop, it will drop downwards, so therefore the excess, you need to take it either with a dart at the bust point, or we need to take this, I'm not going to cut, she's not very heavy busted, so I'm not going to take that fabric away. I'm going to take it away on the bottom so that you have almost like a slant where the fabric is going towards the downside, and this is one of the methods of getting a very good fit around. As you can see, we can maneuver the fabric towards that side. The cutting on the neck isn't as deep because you've angled this out almost to slant it out towards the outer side. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to curve this. Because she's broad on the shoulders, not very heavy chested, I wanted to create a look. Now the other thing that you can do is, if you feel you need it more fitted out, is to actually insert a very small dart on the shoulder point to give it more of a fitted look. And because we're not doing anything else with this suit and it's quite simple and plain, I want it to not be overly wide on the upper, otherwise it's going to look like a sack, which I want to avoid at all costs. So I'm trying to give it more of a fitted look around the upper bust or chest or upper area of the body, so that it doesn't just look like a sack and it gives it some shape and some definition. So I'm going to add a small dart on the shoulder area here, just to give it a bit more of a fitted look, and then attach the neck and the rest of the garment out.